Today's carol was composed in a hurry on Christmas Eve to save a congregation in trouble because their organ had been damaged by a flood and they couldn't have their normal accompaniment for carols. They could never have known when they improvised this carol that it would bless so many people for so many years to come. So we arrive at this Christmas Eve and our penultimate Advent video, full of thanks to all those who've blessed us with their voices, instruments, prayers, images, and filmmaking. This wonderful celebration of creativity, this digital Advent calendar, was also born out of difficulty, our inability to worship in the way we normally would, and in particular, our inability to have packed carol services and community events to celebrate Christmas 2020. Just like the carol, we found that the worship and the love shared reaches far beyond physical walls, and we give thanks to God for that. We pray today for us to have faith, faith in what we cannot yet see with our own eyes, the promise of Christ's coming into the world and his ability to transform lives with his love. Heavenly Father, help us all as individuals, as churches and communities to step forward into the new year with the hope of Jesus Christ, your Son, and for him to be born in our hearts. Thank you that you have brought us through this year, that your power to draw us together as a community has been made even greater in a time of great weakness and vulnerability, and that all over the world we can now look to the dawn of redeeming grace. Early on in the lockdown, one of our youngest members reminded us of the well-known Welsh saying, "Daw eto hael afryn," the sun will shine over the hill again. Yn enw Crist, in the name of Christ. Amen.